Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Tanks Gaming with another ARK and Anunaki Genesis video on my server. Today we are going to try another time to get Megapithecus, Gigantopithecus, no, it's I think it's Megapithecus. A Megapithecus down with my with our fire drake in our ice biome. Ah, crap, waited too long. Therefore, we are going to the ice biome one more time. And I have actually, you will see that here in a second, I have a couple of potions, actually 15 heal potions on me, which I think that some I got from, there would be another fire wolf. What level are you? I think you need to be, it's a male, oh, but it's a 590. Oh man. I let him be for now. I will come back and get him. 590 direwolf. I think 590 is max level. So golden treat, and yeah, that should be possible to tame. There is another firewolf and an earth. What levels are you guys? Please be high level as well. I hate the bug on the dragon, where your spyglass doesn't really come out. Well, anyway. I know there are hero over here as well, so I know where to look for them afterwards. So look, and we found already Megapithecus, Gigantopithecus, Megapithecus. It's the name of the game. And this time there is no warden around, so this time that should work out nicely. So we are trying to burn him to death. And fly up a little bit. And ooh, we flew right into him. We do a little bit of bitey bite, and when we are too far down with our health, we will fly up and we will use the health booster. Like a bit more down with the health, we can go. Set him on fire one more time, fly up, go in the inventory and do remote use. And see how our health regenerates all the way to the max, and we are going back in and trying to eat him. I really hope I will get the parts for the boss trophies. I will also have to kill a broodmother and I think a wyvern. Because we need a dragon trophy as well. I'm going to go for a look. Oh, and we fly up again because we need to make... Ooh, we have to wait another 14 seconds. Are we out of stamina? Oh crap. Still, fly up a little bit higher, so he can't quite reach, and we remote use another item, and we go back in, and I thought he was bloody, but apparently he is not yet. I might need to get another higher level dragon, with more melee damage, because it doesn't seem like to be working on him. I always think he is kind of bloody, but his shoulders are having the blood there. So I need to fly away and regain some stamina. And of course I can't use another potion right now. Need to wait another 8 seconds. Does he reach me? He doesn't. He kind of does. I reach him as well though. I can burn him from up here a little bit. I like that. I'm going to try it this way. Ooh, but he did hit me one more time there pretty badly. Direwolf came in. It didn't manage to do quite well though. I don't see if he's bloody or not. It doesn't seem real bloody. Can I hit him with my normal bite? Nope, my normal bite doesn't reach. So I can use my fire breath a little bit more, and I think two more breath, and I am out of stamina. I'm out of stamina. I need to recharge stamina. But he's burning quite nicely down there. And he can't reach me, and I'm burning him, so I think that's a win situation. And apparently I'm sitting on a rock he cannot destroy, which is also very nice. Do I hit him now with my bite attack? Nope, I don't. So I need to keep clicking right click and need to burn him. Hopefully he's getting bloodier over time. But I think I'm going to do a cut here because I guess that's going to take a while. I'll bring you guys back as soon as he's down. And I'm back and I decided to do one last try. I think he's a little bit bloody on his back, but I'm doing that since about 20 minutes. I was sitting there on the stone, I was breathing fire down on him, and I was flying back up again, and if attacking him like this, when stamina was out, I was flying back up to the stone, and when I was needed health, I took a health potion. And I think I just not... I need a higher level dragon with more melee damage. Or maybe an Dodo Rex might do it as well. But I think the Dodo Rexes, I also need the both trophies to tame. Except it might work with silver treats. But I don't think on the Ubers there... Oh, look, he's getting even more bloody now. I might be able to do it. It would just have taken me about 15 minutes to do it then. But I might be able to... Come on, two more hits. One more hit. Ah, crap. I need to get another health potion. 6 more seconds. Yep, remote use. He's getting even more bloody. I wasn't working that good. I guess because you guys here are back on camera, it's working a bit better. I don't know how to explain it otherwise. Because I was really doing it for about 15 minutes. I was just sitting on the stone, breathing down on him. Fly up, attack him, fly up to the stone, take a break again. Like this. Took a break up here. Walked over here, just breathed fire. Oh crap. Crap. No. Oof. That could have ended badly. No, shit. Well, I guess that's it. Can't really use that. Can I use, like, remote use? Does it heal? Yeah, but it's way too slow, and I haven't installed my auto clicker for it. Ah, damn it. Why did I drop it? I might be able to do something like this. Come over here. I might be able to jump off, grab it, and come back again. Yeah, come here. Attack the mammoth. Get attacked by the mammoth. Yep, now I fly full speed over there. And land and jump off. And he is fighting the mammoth. Very nice. So that should work out for me here. Can put it back over here. Put it in the first slot. Remote use. Whoopa! That was close. And he's not bloody anymore, right? No, he's not. So, yeah. I need a stronger animal to do that, guys. I'm not going to click again for 20 minutes on him. Failing again. So, I think I'm going to get my Poison Drake and get this 590 Direwolf down there. And... let's see what I'm gonna do. I bring you back in a little while. And I'm back, and I decided I'm going to try if the silver treats work on a Megapithecus. Yep, Megapithecuses. So, I already tamed the 590 Direwolf. He is back at the Stargate, waiting to be ready to go back home. Okay, I don't reach him with that. He's just waiting in front of the Stargate, and I don't know if I'm able to pass this guy out here with the dragon, but I give it a try. I thought I have two silver treats left, unfortunately just the two, and I don't know, I haven't seen any silver dodos in the vicinity. I was looking for a bit before, but it seems, I don't know if they don't spawn anymore or if I'm just unlucky. I will have to look afterwards again. But anyway, I'm going to try to pass this guy down, and I'll bring you guys back if I manage to do so. Ooh! I'm back, and he is passed out. which is cool. It doesn't hold on for long, I think. So we give him the silver treat, and we give him a sedative narcotic, and we remote use it. Do we know what remote to use? A silver treat. Okay, we can remote use a silver treat, and we have a Megapithecus. Oh crap. Ow! Okay, he got killed. okay, I need to bring him back and try him out. So I wasn't suspecting that that would work, but it's cool it did. So we need to make a saddle for him, and yeah, and then I definitely have to try him out. Oh, and I'm out of food, so I guess all my fish meat I had on me spoiled, which is probably a well-educated guess. Well, actually, we can leave him over here, because I can bring the saddle over here, and we are going to go for from here to go for it. So, 8, activate tanks river base. However, you are coming over. Yep, walk in, perfect. Ouch. Stop lagging. I have too many dinos in my home base, I know that. That's why it is lagging like hell. You. And 8 we turn off. So let me see how we are going to be able to do... I love the Fire Dire Wolf. I have a really high level one. That's just perfect. It would just be perfect if you are a female and the other one is a male, but I guess... Nope, two males. Too bad. Ah, damn it. The second silver tree just spoiled. I thought I might be fast enough to put it back in here. I was not. So, I'm officially all out of silver treats. Which kind of sucks, but yeah, that's what it is. We are going to take... Let me just eat... one of those before we starve to death. I can go down here. I still have quite a lot of meat in the refrigerator. It's like Control T, right? Yeah, that should be enough for the rest of this day's playing time. Inventory, saddles, Megasolaris, Mega Alpha Megalodon, Megapithecus saddle will be Anunaki workbench. Craftable in the Anunaki workbench, that's good. Nope, not consumable saddles. That's a Drake saddle. I don't need a Drake saddle right now. I need 1,000 pelt. A little bit more metal ingots, a little bit of chitin, keratin, and 200 black pearls, which I should all have. I might need to go out for some black pearls though. That could be... That's kind of close. Could be enough. Could be not enough. I will see here in a second. Ouch. So we are going to put up this again. What was it? 200? If it was 200, I'm short. If it's 200, I'm short. Damn it, I'm short. But I have enough pelt for sure. I know that because it was farming pelt, but where did I put the pelt? Did I put it in here? Did I use it already? No, here it is. Nope, that's the wrong thing. That should be enough pelt, right? Yep, I need a little bit more metal, which I have upstairs, and 57 black pearls. So, I guess I need to go out and kill another alpha of something to get some more black pearls. Metal. Control T. What's around 500 we needed? For the saddle, that should be around that much. That should be enough. By the way, I saw that in Bowden's video. If you hold Control and press T, you can like hold it and you grab a... As long as you hold T, you get more of whatever you are pointing at. Yeah, 57 black pearls. Damn. Or do I have somewhere else black pearls? I highly doubt it. No black pearls in here. No black pearls in here, and maybe in here, probably not. Nope. Let's check the T-Rex. Definitely not on a dragon. I was just out with a dragon. I know there is nothing on there. Burn, baby, burn. No. And where is daddy? Fire tooth. Also not. Okay, guys. So I'll bring you guys back as soon as I have enough black pearls and could craft up the saddle. So I'll be right back. And I'm back. And where I tamed the alpha Anki, I actually found an alpha Megalodon, which I could kill, and he gave me 67 black pearls, which is nice, but this enables me to build the Megapithecus saddle. I also got some other stuff here, which I just have to put away, which I'm not going to bring with me, so I don't need this, I don't need this, I don't need this. The other stuff goes upstairs. I was flying close to my tree platform and decided to grab the tree sap, which always is 20. If you have more than 20, it will like just stick there and don't get more. So I mean, I haven't been there for about 2 or 3 weeks and there was not more than 20 in it, so that I guess that is the maximum, that it can't get higher than 20 in the sap collector. So 20 fills it up completely. So there we have the saddle. I have three small tiny experience potions, which I got from, I think it was every time an elite Dilo I killed. I guess the elite Dilo is the animal for dropping those. I'm not 100% sure. I don't get any hard evidence on it, but that's what I guess, because I got it from the elite Dilos, this three. And we will see where we... Oh, there we are. And here he is. So we will get the saddle on him. He already has some uncommon shirt in it. And now we will mount him, if possible. Anywhere. Come on, let me ride. Let me ride, please. Saddle is on there. Why can I not ride you? Access inventory, enable follow, set aggression. I don't know how to ride him. Move closer to ride. There we go. That's kind of hard. So let's check his stats. So he has... Is that 3 million? No, it's 360,000 health, 1755 stamina, oxygen, blah, not that good. Food is quite high, weight is 3000, which is cool. Melee damage is not that high, and movement speed is not that high. So if we pump melee damage, it's like 9 point something per level. I think that was it. Okay, right click is throwing the stone, left click is punch, and C is the spin move. Okay, so we will see what we can do, what kind of damage we can do. We can not destroy stones. I think I have to take that phone, so I'll be right back. And I'm back, and I'm sorry about that. That was a phone call from the insurance company about my... accident I had a couple of years back. It's still with money and stuff. It's complicated. I hope that will be over soon. So I did, like, off camera, just walked forward and keep pressing C for the spin move, because that's what's the only thing I really could do. And yeah, we do not collect anything else than, yeah, we can harvest animals quite nicely, and we go in here and we are killing like maniacs. I think I just killed the alpha mammoth quite easily. And what level are you, my friend? I hope I'm a higher level than you are. I still have the possibility I have some heal potions on me. I could use it on him if necessary. I'm kind of out of stamina. Can I hit him with a stone? That stone flew right over his head. I don't know if I'm doing any damage to him. I'm all out of stamina though. I think I need to run away a little bit to get some stamina back. Well, you leave me alone. You won't. So we are going to pump out a little bit of melee damage again. I think at 1,000 I should go into stamina a little bit. Yeah, that should work out because that filled my stamina up completely. And I'm doing some damage to him. Yeah, he is bloody, I think. I think that I see the blood on his butt. This punch does quite a lot of damage, but it has a very small AoE, I think, but he looks very bloody. His face is getting bloody as well, and I think that will give me the Megapithecus trophy if I kill him, right? Come on, die. Did I harvest him already? I did get a Megapithecus trophy, it looks like. Did take everything here. Oh man, can I really? Oh, from his stomach. You can reach from his stomach. That's good. So we're gonna get a little bit more stamina. I think I would like to have 5,000 stamina. And the rest I'm going to pump into melee damage just to see how much we can get out of it. We are not max level yet. Did get a lot of... Oh, look, we got some more silica pearls. There is that. We got some of those. Ah, that's just a common one. Canteen. Yeah, that's actually quite good. So he is quite an effective fighter, I would say. I killed here quite a lot of stuff left and right. So I'm really happy the golden treat did work on him. I'm really happy about that, and I think I can use him to actually go and kill a broodmother to get the broodmother trophies as well. However, I think I will have some problems to get the Wyvern trophy, to get a Wyvern down, because I think for that I need to get another high level Fire Drake. So I need to get another high level Fire Drake in order to get enough experience, enough damage to actually down a Wyvern to get the trophy. And with the trophy, then I need to get... I have the Drake trophy, so if I find a high level Poison Drake, I will be able to get another high level... Ooh, Legendary Scuba Tank, nice. I will be able to get another high level Poison Drake to actually down a Wyvern. Or I need to collab with CD Gaming again, or with anybody else who is on the server who would like to join me. I mean, there are a couple people who would like to join me on the server, and their possibility is there. We had some troubles last weekend, but I think I fixed most of the problems of the server, so I guess it should be possible for you guys to join again if you want to. And of course there is another one. There are actually two others. I'm going to fight him, and I probably have to fight the other one as well, because I guess he will agree in a second here. But yeah, I really like that I am able to smack up the Megapithecuses. I defeated a badass Anki there, just because he was too close. And yeah, I'm really happy the Silver Treat thing works, that they updated that. That really helped me out. Otherwise, I would never been able to, wouldn't be able to get any of this done anytime soon. But I think I'm going to be able to kill that guy. And yep, there he goes, Megapithecus downed. And I think they also dropped some nice armor, if I'm not completely wrong. What's that? That was a woolly rhino, with emphasis on was. Whoa, that was a server lag. And the T-Rex is gone as well. T-Rex is down there. That's good. There is another poison direwolf. Oh man. He's gone. But yeah, I think I'm going to go back to base with my newly my newly favorite pet. I think I could say I really like that thing. It's an interesting thing. I got us even more small experience potions, so I can level up anything I want pretty quickly, I guess. Would be cool to kill that that ice drake over there, but I think he would just annoy me from the air. Let's try if we are able to dial back home while sitting on the dragon on the Megapithecus. And it doesn't work. I need to dismount because yeah, like it's the same bug like with the spyglass. It's kind of gets deselected after a short while. And then if you deselect the remote control, it stops dialing before you have reached a certain point of dialing. So, but here we are back at base, and because of all my animals, it's way too much. So we have a little bit of fur we will be able to take over into our thing. I got even more? Interesting. Ooh, I got a flak helmet. There we have another thing. What's that? That's just normal gloves. But I think we got some epic stuff up here as well, didn't we? Rare alpha gauntlets. That's very interesting. So there is the silica pearls, the black pearls. We can level him up a little bit further. I think we will reach 2000 melee damage here in a second. Oh yeah, we have reached 2k melee damage and we're still not max level, so that's really nice. So I need to bring all the Megapithecus trophies. We put them in here. The gauntlets I'm actually going to wear. They're better than the ones I'm wearing at the moment. I'll take out the thingy. The black pearls, and I put the black pearls back up in here. I know I'm not going to craft up another gas mask very soon, but still, so I know they're all up there, so I don't look for it next time again. So I have the scuba tank here, which I can use for stuff. I put that in here, and that's all we got. Like, what we got? We got three tiny, we got two small, and we got a large experience potion, which I could use on the Megapithecus, but I don't know how many levels there are left on him, so I'd rather not waste them. Do we have any chitin in here as well? Well, I definitely take out this and this as well. This. And T-Rex arms. Otherwise, I will get also get all the meat, because we can get the meat in the feeding trough and we can get some spoiled, so we have more spoiled meat if necessary. I don't think it will be necessary in the very near future. Where is the flak helmet? No, not the flak helmet. The flak helmet actually is better than the riot helmet. But I like the riot helmet more. Well, I keep the flak helmet on for now. We need the fur probably in here later on, as well as the keratin, so I put that in there. And now I just grab a little bit more of the meat out of here. We will cook up a couple of stacks also prime meat stuff, and yeah. I think I'm going to cook up a couple prime meat stacks, as well as the rest will be put in. So one stack of this, and yeah, well, actually, let's cook two stacks of each. And how much meat is left in there? In here is actually quite a lot of meat, but still, I'm going to fill up that much of the feeding trough. And we have 4,000 spoiled meat in here. And yeah. He's quite the meat gathering machine. I need to give him another name though. Look at that. Look at all the prime meat. prime meat for days. That we will all put into the feeding trough, and if we do not have enough room in the feeding trough, we will cook up the rest of it. But yeah, that should be all. Yep, we had enough room. So anyway, guys, I think I'm going to go and try him out in the swamp area to look for a brood mother. But I'm stuck on a T-Rex tail of Firetooth, I think it was. Whoa, fall through. Before we go out, though, we need to give him another name. And I know it's lame and not very creative, but King Kong. King Kong, it'll be... Whoops, that was the wrong button. So we have to do light shaft, bloom quality and light shafts again. So we've run out of here. I like that we have another Alpha Gauntlets. And look at him. Isn't he great? Let's zoom up a little bit more out. He's black, he's angry, he looks very bad. So King Kong is a good guy. With King Kong, I think we can achieve a lot. But anyway, guys, that's going to be it for this video. If you did like this video, please hit the like button. You can also subscribe to my channel or follow me on Facebook or Twitter. The links will be in the video description. And like always, guys, one more time, thank you very much for watching. And I hope to see you in my next video. Bye.